Alright, sorry, adorable little munchkins, but you're gonna have to die. Oh, one survived up there, apparently. Oh, I should have fed them really first, shouldn't I? So, I'll put these in. Ideally, you eat meat. I need to combine you with... I know they're not the best, but how do I bring up my Slimepedia? Slimes. Veggies. I need one that eats fruit. They eat fruit. But they need to be out at night. So how much is a solar shield? 420. Okay, so what I could do is do them. Oh shit, wrong one. There's a button up there. Alright, have you eaten your... Yes. I don't care about that one. Alright, so I've got these boom things now. So it should be enough for a Skynet thing. Solar shield. Yep, purchase. Oh, but I need one of them as well. Stop them flying around. Oh, let's go find some. There you go, there's some. You're bad now. Come on, come on, there's gotta be some more. Tabbies, don't really care for tabbies at the moment. Come on, I need phosphor. It's great. I got 5 phosphor. What I'll do is I'll take them back to my base now, feed them the fruit, collect the plorts. Yeah, I'll do that, and then, because then the phosphor ones could fly away until I can afford a net. Okay. That one's running away. You can eat the food, then you can run away. Thank you. So now I have these, I'm not entirely fussed if these run away. I mean, I'll leave a small in case they fancy like eating more. Because, you know, I'm good like that. No. Whoa! Ouchie. Okay, so can I afford a Skynet? Not right now. What do you eat? Meat and veggies. Two things I don't have. Need to find carrots. At one point I had plenty of carrots, didn't I? enough. I need carrots. You can eat what you like. I really don't care at this point. I just need carrots. There's another spawn here. Oh, no. Oh, never mind. Is there another spawn in this corner somewhere? I'm imagining that. Is there one here? No, okay, we'll go back to base. See, we're making money now. Now we've got those boom slimes. I call them slimes because it's Minecraft, but is they're not. Are they? They are slimes. Yeah, puddle slime. And there's me thinking I'm a donk bean, but I'm not really a donk bean. I see you flying around there, but did you drop any more plots? Let me shoot you with some fruit. No, you didn't eat any. Okay, that's fine. We'll pick these up just in case they despawn, and we'll leave three there. Alright, so. There's pink plots for days over here. Are you wanting. Sweet, you're out again. Does that mean your friends are going to eat? Come here. Yep. How did you get out? I don't know what to do. I'm gonna just stay there for now. I'll put all them in there. I'll activate that. Where's that boom gone? Okay. Are you fancy eating again? How about you, sir? You haven't eaten yet. There we go. Took long enough. Oh, I can make you eat. There's another one here. Shit. There we go. Give me the plots before they get eaten. Okay. I have 11 plots, 11 boom slimes. I don't know if you guys have eaten. Yep, they've both eaten. How did you get up there? Okay, it's a bit worrying. Did I get rid of all those, Stay away. I think this tabby and rocky situation is bad because the tabbies like to follow you, but then they do that. Okay. Well, anyway, I need to build somewhere to put this fucking puddle one. How much are these worth? Like, I could probably do half of them. 22, which would give me 400 if I sold all of them. How much is a Skynet? 400. What I'll do then is I'll sell enough. Whoa, okay, didn't have enough. Please eat. Please eat, one of you. Please eat. Alright, they're not hungry. Quickly collect them up before they dissolve into nothingness. Sweet, okay. Got a pile of fruit. Need to make a farm, really. Let's make a coop. That'll bring us more money. High walls keep from keep great for keeping chickens in and hungry slimes out. Spring grass attracts squirrel bugs, or chickens just love to eat, which with their bellies full, hens will produce eggs twice as fast. Vitamizer, the very latest in advanced poultry tech. The Vitamizer bathes chickens in phyto rays, allowing them to grow into healthy hens and roosters twice as fast. Okay, so. Oh my god. A lot has happened. Ideally, we. Fucking, they hurt. Did I manage to put a Skynet on? I don't know. No. So, nothing in reality is stopping them from flying out and fucking my day up. Oh shit, I forgot about them. Okay. Where are those other ports? There we go. Get in there, you. Alright, so eventually chickens will spawn in there. Still not got enough money to do what I need to do. I need that, really. Yes, I'm going to purchase that, and I'm going to throw a carrot into it. Because one of them liked veggies. Was it the boom? Did boom like veggies? No, you like meat. It's them that like veggies. What did I buy? Oh, it was here. Oh, that ground just grew. Boy, look at that. Okay, so we'll throw. Okay. They're gonna kill me eventually, they are. Oh, it's a chicken coop. Right, do you not grow anymore now that I've emptied you? I don't know how to empty you now. How much is that? Was like 2 grand to buy, wasn't it? I thought you were meant to be auto sucking, pal. There we go. None of you eat veg. Which was why, that's why I was going to make him do that. Oh shit. Get the fuck out. No, actually I could have done with keeping him. Okay, for the time being, come back here. Which one is it that eats? I see they can keep escaping. Slimes. Okay. You eat veggies. I got plenty of the fruit. I'll wait. I'll hold out. Till I can buy a Skynet. Stop launching each other. Your brother and sister love each other. Okay, well that does its thing. I can't really do any exploring. I could shoot one and just hope you don't fly away. let's just hope you don't fly away. Go on, stay in there. Thank you. Alright, next one. Oh shit, stay in there. Oh, I've done them all now. Oh, you need to stay in there, pal. Otherwise you are gonna die. Okay. So at the moment I have... You need to come back down or you're gonna die. Right, at the moment, everything's Gucci gang, Gucci gang. Ouch. Okay. Don't have any more fruit now. I'm a bit worried about leaving them. Can I get 450 from these? Go on, I just need 60 from you two. 60 from your 9 of these plots. Oh, there you go. Sweet, okay, I can leave these now. Because I can put this on. And then I'll just need to buy the plot and the auto feeder. Okay. So now I can actually throw these in. You like eating that but not eating it. It's annoying me. Yeah, there we go. Do you want me to... Oh. I took the carrot off him. Go on, you take it. You know you want that block. There we go. Go. Oh, and these are growing back now. Sweet. Just need chickens. Huh. I think my farm's coming along nicely. Do you not think? What is this? Oh, this is the upgrade, isn't it? Tank booster. I could do with that, to be honest. Pulse wave. Adds a pulse wave emitter feature to your backpack that pushes away slimes whenever you need some personal space. Ah, a water tank. Adds a specialized vac tank that allows you to store fresh water. Dash boots. I don't really care about the heart module. Tank booster. Power core. Okay. Well, once I get enough money... Oh, I could have just swapped these around. Oh well. Because this has the auto taker. Now I need to find a home. Oh, get damn it, man. Stay the fuck in your home. I'm not seeing any chickens yet. Okay, I'm stuck. Now I want to see if I can get on top of this. There we go. See if I can cheat it. Come on. damn it, I thought I was being clever then. I think I might end up losing my puddle slime. Because I have no idea how to get back. Oh, beach ball. Oh, there's a... Whoa, I nearly fell off. Ouch. Look at the beach ball. I love it. I hate chickens. Maybe I'm not lost. I'll take the fruit and all that shite. I don't know if I recognise this. Pogo fruit I have at home. I need to find a way back home. Because I have some decent loot. Chickadoo. Stony chickadoo. Oh, that's cute. I'll have to climb this. Come on. Okay. Stay still. Come on. Yeah, we'll try to go around this way. No, okay, it does not like me going that way. But that's the way I need to go. Come on. There we go. Come on. Come on. Whoa, water. Okay, so I can't go that way. See if we can go that way. Get a recharge my boost. I'm stuck. Okay. I'm here. Come on, fly up. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. I believe I've been to this part before. Yes, I've been to this part before. There's some feral things down there. Yep, there they are. Okay, so at least we're back in the map. Just need to find my way back home now. Like, home's here. Is that home there? Don't know. Oh, I'm here. Hey, we'll grab the chickens. Any more chickens anywhere? No, okay. So we are... I managed to cheatsy-doodle it and come back into the map. Okay, I know where I am now. Damn it, you ate one. No! Damn it. Any more? Come on. Need more chickens. Okay, so at least I'm back in the map. I went the longest way around. Oh, I don't see any more chickens. Don't feel fighting for, really. I mean, there's more carrots. Okay, I'm back home. I am back home. That was a bit stressful, I'm not gonna lie. Okay. So you're all still here, which is good. We'll suck you up. And then we'll launch you into here. Oh, I wanted to release one of those heart berries. Oh, I got both of them. What do you eat? Meat and veggies. Don't I have a bunch of carrots growing somewhere? Yeah. Okay, so it's been a good episode, this has, methinks. I mean, we're setting up in the money front. See, I mean, then you look at all that down there. The only thing, okay, we'll keep a storage of fruit here. Need a silo, really. Look at all those plots, and I can't even get to them. I'll be back. Is that enough for an auto collector? How much is an auto collector? Plot collector, 500. Okay, we'll go to a corner. We'll do a quick suck. We do one quick suck. There we go. That'll do me fine. Plot collector. Ouch. Ouch. I'm pretty sure there's more in there. Might have got it all. Sweet. Alright, so we can put these away now. Look at that money I just gained back. These ones like fruit and meat. What is their favourite meat? Slimes. Which one eats meat? Is it the booms? Yes, the booms. They like the briar hen. They don't have any briar hen, they just have normal chickens. Anyway. I'll throw some into there anyway. Okay. Fruit and meat. You like meat and veggie. So really, I need to do another meat thing. Because they both eat meat. I need a silo area. That is what I'm building next. Spring grass grows them quicker, but this brings eggs twice as fast. look at that. you know what? I'm not gonna worry about that just yet. I'm gonna worry about the silo. So we'll put a silo up here. Or do I want a pond? Get a pond and put this guy away. No. just need water. You're easy. Okay. Any more? What do you eat? You eat veggies. Lines up the shot. Check my cash out. 178. That was a bit too high. Didn't get a single one of them in. Ouch. They're doing stuff with carrots again. He shoots with the wrong thing. Okay, the next thing I'm buying is a silo for all these carrots and shit that I've got. You eat fruit and meat. Right guys, I'm gonna have to end this episode just here. Thank you for watching, and if you did enjoy it, make sure you subscribe and like this video. Bye.